you better know a good place that fits a tux.
There's a maid outfit in the drama department that's just your size. I'll get them to lend it to you.
Confidence is your weakness.
I could say the same thing to you. So close, Ahri. But the real correct answer is Mussolini of Italy. So, Ahri, let me write down my address. I expect to see you there tomorrow in a maid outfit to serve me for one day.
But I don't have a maid outfit. Guess I can't do it.
I'll talk with the drama teacher. I'm sure she has something that would be in your size. You gave me your word. Are you backing down now that you've lost?
No.
Who is it?
Ahri.
Just one second. Hey, Ahri.
Geez, don't just gawk. Say something.
I didn't think you'd follow through with it.
Are you doubting me? If I said I'm going to do something, I mean it. You better enjoy it, because I'm going to beat you tomorrow.
I cannot wait. But there's something more important that needs to be taken care of first.
What? We need to get going to school soon, idiot. I'm not cleaning your room or anything stupid like that.
There it is again. Maids aren't supposed to be disrespectful.
Fine. I'm sorry.
That's not quite it. You're supposed to call me Master.
What?
Are you going back on your word? I'd hate to think Princess Ahri doesn't keep her promises when she loses.
Fine.
Fine what?
Fine, Master.
That's better. You make a pretty cute maid, Ahri.
Stop making fun of me.
What did you say?
Stop making fun of me, Master!
But I'm not making fun of you, Ahri. You really are adorable, especially when you're embarrassed. Let's get going. Ahri, could you get me the approval form from the top shelf?
Yes, Master.
Are you all right, Ahri?
Huh?
You just look a bit worn out, that's all.
Anything my master can do, I can do.
I'm glad to hear my rival can keep up with me. Ahri, I'm sorry about today.
I said I can keep up with you.
Not that. I mean the conduct of my class. I didn't think they would treat you as harshly as they did. I thought that maybe they would giggle a bit, laugh a few, but I never thought they'd attempt to verbally abuse you.
They don't know I'm a princess.
It doesn't matter. They should have treated you with the same respect they afford me.
Why would they? You're the smart one, you're the cool one. You even managed to defeat me in a quiz game. Of course they see you different than me.
You underestimate yourself.
No, I know I'm awesome. Pretty and smart. You just happen to be as good as I am. The idea is unheard of, but...
Are you sure you're all right? Well, my lovely maid, how about you go get us a pair of strawberry sodas?
Such a gentleman.
You really don't fit the role of a subservient maid, Ahri. And I don't think I'd like it any other way.
What are you talking about? I'm not blackmailing him! I'm not a weirdo! It's a Kuba snake. It's good luck. I'm not a snake! Stop it! No, I'm staying here.
What is going on here?